Is this James? Hi, James.
Hi.
Wait, come over here because people can see you. Come here. Because I can barely see you. Come over here. Come over here. Come on. Just come on. And you can talk into my microphone. Okay. Look, come on up. Okay, so James?
Yes.
But I thought Halloween ended a couple of days ago.
Yes, it did.
Yeah, but you don't care.
I don't really.
Okay, good. So you look just like a kid astronaut. So, and you're about the right age that if we go to Mars for real, you're going to be the right age then that we'll be sending you, okay? But before you go, make sure they have enough money to bring you back. That's what I'm saying. Okay, so you have a question. What is it, James?
Two questions.
Two questions, okay.
Can I get a copy of the words that Carl Sagan said?
Oh, you want a copy of those words?
Yes.
Okay, I'll make sure I get you a copy of those words. Good. And they're Carl Sagan's words from his book, The Pale Blue Dot. So, great question to ask. But they were pretty cool, right? Yeah, you said very deep things there. Okay, so what else, what's your next? That was an easy question. I can easily answer that one. Okay, so don't ask me a too hard one now because everyone thinks I'm smart, okay? Okay, so go. What's the next question?
If NASA wasn't created, what would happen to... What would happen to our universe?
If NASA weren't around,
yes.
What would happen to our universe? Well, I can tell you this. If NASA weren't here, we would know a lot less about the universe. And we would be intellectually impoverished by that fact. Because I enjoy knowing where we are, where we came from, and where we're going. And those questions are answered from space. To know how Earth got here, how the sun got here, what the future of Earth will be, what the future of our sun will be. Will we need to leave Earth and find another planet? All of that comes to us from the discoveries of a space program. Much of those discoveries have come from NASA. So it's not that the universe would be different if NASA never existed. It's that we would be different in a way that I don't even want to think about.
So we wouldn't know a single thing about the universe.
Yeah, we wouldn't know a single thing about the universe. We'd just be rummaging on Earth's surface thinking that our solutions to all our problems come from looking down rather than from looking up. Thank you. Nice to see you again. Okay. Let's do a high five. You got it. Okay.